the reality is that we had a very, very senior minister, Mr. Pandiarajan, standing there. But we've got breaking news coming in at this point. Rajya Sabha MP and expelled AIADMK MP Sasikala Pushpa has now filed for action against TTV Dinakaran. She's filed a complaint against Dinakaran at the Election Commission. Here's what she said in the complaint. Sasikala Pushpa has said that according to reports, Dinakaran has distributed over 100 crore rupees in RK Nagar during his campaign. She's also said in a complaint that more than 389 cases have been filed, over 20 people have been arrested, and this, she says, is enough ground for action to be taken against TTV Dinakaran to ensure that he doesn't contest in the RK Nagar by-poll as the candidate for the AIADMK Amma camp. Akshay Nath is with us with more details on this story. Akshay, Sasikala Pushpa has once again jumped into the fray. She's once again jumped into the heart of a massive political debate, filing a complaint with the Election Commission. Give us details, really, of what her letter states.
Well, actually, you know this really well that Sasikala Pushpa has always been against the Sasikala faction, and she is one of the first person to raise a voice against PC Minister Dev Jayalalitha's demise as well. Right now, we're seeing that she sent a letter to the Election Commission requesting that the candidature of TTV Dinakaran be cancelled, stating that more than 100 crore rupees has been distributed at RK Nagar by him and his party for functionaries. And this is one serious allegation that has been going on, and we've already seen the OPS faction coming out with a similar statement. And in fact, Mahul Pandiarajan, who had earlier spoken to India Today, has stated that even they have given a complaint against TTV Dinakaran and they wanted the cancel of the candidature, but not a delay in the by-poll. Akshita.
Okay, all right, Akshay. Thanks for joining us with those details. We're getting in more breaking news at this point.